whenever I chance to meet some old friends on the street. They wonder, how does a man get to be this way? I've always got a smiling face anytime and any place. And every time they ask me why, I just smile and say, you've got to kiss an angel good morning and let her know you think about her when you're gone. Kiss an angel good morning and love her like the devil when you get back home. Though people may try to guess the secret of our happiness, some of them never learn that it's a simple thing. The secret I'm speaking of is a woman and a man in love. And the answer is in this song that I always sing. Like, you've got to kiss an angel good morning and let her know you think about her when you're gone. Kiss an angel good morning and love her like the devil when you get back home. Kiss an angel good morning and let her know you think about her when you're gone. Kiss an angel good morning and love her like the devil when you get back home.
Sun is hot and that old clock is moving slow, and so am I. Workday passes like molasses in wintertime, but it's July. Getting paid by the hour, told about a minute. All just push me over the limit. Like to call it something, thank God. That's all right. I ain't had a day off now in over a year. This Jamaican vacation's gonna start right here. If the phone's for me, you can tell them I just sailed away. And pour me something tall and strong.
Funny you should ask, Alan.
I'd say pour me something tall and strong to get a hurricane before I go insane. It's only half past 12, but I don't care. Pour me something tall and strong to get a hurricane before I go insane. It's only half past 12, but I don't care.
I don't care, I don't know.
He don't care, but I don't care.
Never did. keep that thing between the navigational beacons, please?
Right there between the buoys, man. I heard.
It's 5 o'clock. Let's go somewhere, Alan.
Get out of here. I'm ready.
Let's go.
I've got you.
To my heart, without saying a word, you can light out the dark. Try as it may, I could never explain what I hear when you don't say a thing. Lets me know that you need me. There's a truth in your eyes saying you'll never leave me. The touch of your hand say you catch me whenever I fall. You say it best when you say nothing at all. Talking out loud, but when you hold me near, you drown out the crowd. Try as they may, they can never define what's been said between your heart and mine. Smile on your face lets me know that you need me. There's truth in your eyes saying you'll never leave me. The touch of your hand say you catch me whenever I fall. You say it best when you say nothing at all. We know that you need me. There's a truth in your eyes saying you'll never leave me. The touch of your hand say you catch me whenever I fall. You say it best when you say nothing at all.
Fell apart
and broke each other's hearts. Remember when?
Oh, play that steel guitar, we'll make it right.
Property in Arizona. lightning till the sun went down. Then he'd fill him a jug and he'd pass it around. Mighty, mighty pleasing, and Pepper's corn squeezing.
Shh. Ooh, what lightning.
Well, a G-man team and a river nurse too, searching for a place for an angel's brew. They were looking, trying to book him, but my pappy kept a cooking.
Shh. Ooh, what lightning.
The Mountain Dew. I took a little sip and right away I knew, as my eyes bugged out and my face turned blue. Lightning started flashing, thunder started clashing.
Whoosh. Ooh, what lightning.
Well, a G-man team and a river nurse too, searching for a place where the main's brew. They were looking, trying to book him, but my pappy kept a cooking.
What lightning.
Well, a city slicker came and he said, I'm tough, I think I wanna taste that horrible stuff. He took one for slug and he drank it on down, and I heard him a moaning as he hit the ground. Mighty, mighty freezing, your back is corn squeezing.
Ooh, what lightning.
Well, a G-man team and a river nurse too, searching for a place where he may his proof. They were looking, trying to book him, but my pappy kept a cooking.
What lightning.
For sale or rent, rooms flat 50 cents. No phone, no pool, no pets. I ain't got no cigarettes. I've got 2 hours of pushing room buys an 8x12 four-bedroom room. I'm a man who means by no means the king of the road. Third boxcar, midnight train, destination Bangor, Maine. Wore worn out suit and shoes. I don't smoke no union dues. I smoke old stogies I have found. Short but not too big around. I'm a man of means by no means the king of the road. Cigarettes, about 2 hours of pushing broom buys an 8x12 four-bedroom, and I'm a man of means by no means the king of the road. The king of the road.
I look into your soft green eyes. When I see your delicate body revealed to me as you slip off your dress, I'm reminded that what I feel for you will remain strong and true long after the pleasures of the flesh. And I'll go on loving you. I'll go on loving you. I'll go on loving you. Amid the wind or the rain or the moon up in the sky, a spin of the earth or the changes in the tide, I don't know what brought us together, what strange forces of nature conspired to construct the present from the past. But I'll go on loving you. I'll go on loving you. I'll go on loving you. I'll go on loving you forever. Yes, when I look into your soft green eyes, and when I see your delicate body revealed to me as you slip off your dress, I'm reminded that what I feel for you will remain strong and true long after the pleasures of the flesh. And I'll go on loving you. I'll go on loving you. I'll go on loving you. I'll go on loving you.
She told him you'll forget in time. I watched the years pass slowly by, and she still prayed upon his mind. Kept her picture on his wall. Went half crazy now and then. He still loved her through it all. Kept hoping she'd come back again. They found love letters by his bed. Dated 1962. He had underlined every single "I love you." I went to see my friend today. Oh, but I didn't see no tears. All dressed up to go away. First time I'd seen him smile. He stopped loving her. They placed a wreath upon his door. Soon they'll carry him away. stop loving her today. You know, she came back today for a last time. Oh, and we all wondered if she would. And it kept running through my mind. Well, this time, he's over her. He stopped loving her today. They placed a wreath upon his door. Soon they'll carry him away. He stopped loving her today.
I still feel 25 most of the time. I still raise a little cane with the boys. Honky tonks and pretty women, Lord, I'm still right there with them, singing above the crowd and noise. Sometimes I feel like Jesse James, still trying to make a name, knowing nothing's gonna change what I am. I was a young troubadour when I wrote it on a song, and I'll be an old troubadour when I'm gone. Well, the truth about the mirror is that a damn old mirror don't really tell the whole truth. It don't show what's deep inside or read between the lines, and it's really no reflection of my youth. Sometimes I feel like Jesse James, still trying to make a name, knowing nothing's gonna change what I am. I was a young troubadour when I wrote it on a song, and I'll be an old troubadour when I'm gone. I was a young troubadour when I wrote it on a song, and I'll be an old troubadour when I'm gone. I'll be an old troubadour when I'm gone. Are a part of a
life. Like a rhyme with no reason in an unfinished song, there was no harmony. Life meant nothing to me until you came along and you brought out the colors. What a gentle surprise. Now I'm able to see all the things life can be shining bright in your eyes.
You're my lady. Love is so beautiful when everything is fine, but when it is like yours and mine, it lives and dies at least 10,000 times. Tell me something bad about Tulsa. How those old oil wells smell in the wind. Tell me something bad about Tulsa, so I won't have to go back believing I belong there again. Eyes as blue as Tulsa sky, I kept getting lost in when I met her. Hair like Oklahoma sand, I could run my hands through forever. But all good things must end, all rivers have to bend. I keep running out, and she keeps pulling me back in. Tell me something bad about Tulsa. How those old oil wells smell in the wind. Tell me something bad about Tulsa, so I won't have to go back believing I belong there again. Tell me all the bad things about Tulsa, so I won't have to go back believing I belong there again.
If you're gonna play in Texas, you gotta have a fiddle in the band. That lead guitar is hot, but not for Louisiana man. So rise up there, poor faded love, and let's all dance. If you're gonna play in Texas, you gotta have a fiddle in the band. I remember down in Houston, we were putting on a show. And the cowboy in the back stood up and yelled, "Cotton Eye Joe!" Said, "We love what you're doing, boys, don't get us wrong. There's just something missing in your song. If you're gonna play in Texas, you gotta have a fiddle in the band. That lead guitar is hot, but not for Louisiana man. So rise up there, vocal baby, love, and let's all dance. If you're gonna play in Texas, you gotta have a fiddle in the band." So we dusted off our boots and put our cowboy hats on straight. Them Texans raised the roof as Abby opened up her case. Said, "You're all on a two-step, say you want a do-si-do. Here's a fiddling song before we go. If you're gonna play in Texas, you gotta have a fiddle in the band. That lead guitar is hot, but not for Louisiana man. So rise up there, vocal faded love, let's all dance. If you're gonna play in Texas, you gotta have a fiddle in the band."
Talking man,
but I'll be waiting in Jackson.
Bye. Well, my daddy left home when I was three. Didn't leave very much to my ma and me. Just this old guitar and an empty bottle of booze. Now, I don't blame him cause he run and hid. But the meanest thing that my daddy ever did was before he left, he went and named me Sue. He must have thought that it was quite a joke, and it got a lot of laughs from lots of folks. Seems I had to fight my whole life through. Some gal would giggle and I'd turn red, and some guy'd laugh and I'd bust his head. I tell you, life ain't easy for a boy named Sue. But I grew up quick and I grew up mean. My fist got hard and my wits got keen. Roamed from town to town to hide my shame. But I made me a vow to the moon and stars, I'd search the honky-tonks and bars and kill that man and give me that awful name. Well, it was Gatlinburg in mid-July, and I'd just hit town and my throat was dry. Thought I'd stop and have myself a brew. At an old saloon on a street of mud, there at a table dealing stud, set the dirty mangy dog could name me Sue. Well, I knew that snake was my own sweet dad from a worn-out picture that my mother'd had. I knew that scar on his cheek and his evil eye. He was big and bent and gray and old, and I looked at him and my blood ran cold. I said, my name is Sue. How do you do? Now you're gonna die.
Yeah,
that's what I said. Well, I hit him hard right between the eyes, and he went down, but to my surprise, come up with a knife and cut off a piece of my ear. Then I busted a chair right across his teeth, and we crashed through the wall into the street, kicking and a gouging in the mud and the blood and the beer. Well, I tell you, I fought tougher men, but I really can't remember when. He kicked like a mule and he bit like a crocodile. I heard him laugh and then I heard him cuss, and he went for his gun, but I pulled mine first. He stood there looking at me and I saw him smile. He said, now son, this world is rough, and if a man's gonna make it, he's gotta be tough. And I knew I wouldn't be there to help you along. So I give you that name and I said goodbye, and I knew you'd have to get tough or die. And it's that name that helped to make you strong. He said, now you just fought one hell of a fight, and I know you hate me and you got the right to kill me now, and I wouldn't blame you if you do. But you ought to thank me before I die for the gravel in your gut and the spit in your eye, cause I'm the that named you Sue. What could I do? I got all choked up and I threw down my gun. I called him a paw and he called me son. I come away with a different point of view. And I think about him every now and then, every time I try and every time I win. And if I ever have a boy, I think I'm gonna name him Bill or George, anything but Sue. I still hate that name. What a dirty thing to be a boy named Sue.
Out in the West Texas town of El Paso, I fell in love with a Mexican girl. Nighttime would find me in Rose's Cantina. Music would play and Felina would whirl. Blacker than night were the eyes of Felina, wicked and evil while casting a spell. My love was deep for this Mexican maid. For the foul evil deed I had done. Many thoughts raced through my mind as I stood there. I had but one chance, and that was to punch.
the back door of roses I read, out where the horses were tied.
You, there was peace unknown. I set out to get you with a fine tooth comb. I was soft inside. There was something going on. You do something to me that I can't explain. Hold me closer and I feel no pain. Every beat of my heart, we got something going on.
what we long. No one is giving me, Kitty. How can we be wrong? Sail away with me to another world, and we rely on each other. Uh-huh. From one lover to another.
It's hard to be a woman, giving all your love to just one man. You'll have bad times and he'll have good times, doing things that he don't understand. You love him, you forgive him, even though he's hard to understand. And if you love him, oh, be proud of him, 'cause after all, he's just a man. When nights are cold and lonely, stand by your man and show the world you love him. Keep giving all the love you can. Stand by your
telephone rang at a quarter to nine. She heard his voice on the other end of the line. She wondered what was wrong this time. She never knew what his calls might bring. With a cowboy like him, it could be anything. She always expected the worst. Back of her mind. He said it's cold out here and I'm all alone. Didn't make the short go again and I'm coming home. I know I've been away too long. Never got a chance to ride her car.
know this rodeo's been hard on us all, but I'll be home soon, and honey, is there something wrong? Sitting on by there, coming home, by the time you get here, I'll be long gone. There's somebody new, and he sure ain't no rodeo man. He said, I'm sorry it's come down to this. There's so much about you that I'm gonna miss. But it's all right, baby, if I hurry, I can still make shine. Gotta go now, baby, if I hurry, I can still make shine. He left that phone dangling off the hook, then slowly turned around. Gave it one last look, and then he just walked away. And his truck tore that Wyoming line. With a little luck, he could still get there in time. And that Cheyenne wind could still hear him sing.
Thank you. Bye.